North Korea proposed holding joint events in South Korea to mark the anniversary of the two Koreas' first ever summit in 2000, a unification ministry official said. South Korea also proposed opening a liaison office in the North Korean border city of Kaesong as the first step to implement the agreements reached by their leaders in the April 27 summit. North Korea shared the need to open such an office as soon as possible, according to the official. The proposals were exchanged at inter-Korean talks at the Truth Village of Panmunjom. This morning session ended after less than an hour. During the morning session, South Korea called for two Koreas to conduct a joint research to reconnect the severed railways and roads along their western and eastern regions, while expressing an intent to hold working-level talks at the earliest possible date to advance cooperation in military, sports, forestry, and other fields. The North Korea agreed to the need to hold follow-up meetings to discuss cross-border cooperation, the official said. A ministry source said the two sides are now working on the wording for agreements that they will announce after the talks, raising expectations that they have almost ironed out major differences.